Kisumu is Kenya's third largest city and sits on the shores of Lake Victoria. Being on the shores of these vast international waters means Kisumu is an important port city. Its strategic location makes it crucial for the movement of cargo and people across the neighboring Uganda and Tanzania, which share those international waters, which is also the source of River Nile. The Kenya-Uganda Railway that was built by the British over 100 years ago was crucial for the sprouting and economic well-being of Kisumu City. The marine transport system and the railway combined made Kisumu an important trade hub in the Lake Basin region. Today, Kisumu is experiencing a newfound sense of enthusiasm and freshness. There is a much-awaited breath of fresh air in Kisumu. Simply put, Kisumu is changing and changing fast. Things are looking up. Of particular interest is one project that the Kisumu County Government has embarked on and is giving top priority. This is the Kachok Dump Site. This dump site is as old as Kisumu City itself, and it has slowly but surely become a thorn in the flesh of the residents of Kisumu.
Tuna changamoto ya wakati ya jua. Jua ikiwaka sana, yote akataka uwake yenyewe. Sasa moshi inatu affect, na wakati ya mvua, harufu yote inakuja mtaani.
The dump site is located about 5 kilometers from the central business district. Because of its proximity to the central business district, it's no longer tenable to have this dump site in its current location. The Kachok dump site is therefore being relocated and the area converted to a botanical garden.
This dump site, we want to make it to become this botanical garden as you are seeing now. We have first phase, now we are going to do the second phase, and I think the last phase will be the third phase.
The Kachok dump site is adjacent to several business premises, housing estate and other vital installations, including Moi Stadium Kisumu, which is one of the largest sporting facilities in the Lake Basin region.
Finally, we played against Al Merrikh of Sudan, I think in the quarterfinals here in Kisumu. As you all know, that dump sites, they usually fire there and with very big smoke. And you can imagine an athlete inhaling smoke, inhaling carbon dioxide. It's very, very dangerous and unhealthy for a player.
Its relocation is good news to the sporting fraternity. It's literally manna from heaven.
Yeah, it's great. Everybody's talking about the dump site now, because you see, they've done the first phase. Already it's gone. And the smoke now is a little bit reduced now. By the time they'll finish this, I think, and everybody's talking now, Kisumu a place to be, the stadium now, Moi Stadium. We used to have international matches being played here. But now, as the dam site seem to have grown to a high level, then there has been complaints. We've actually missed a lot of international matches.
Apart from the fact that the Moi Stadium will once again be an attractive venue for local and international sports events, the relocation of the dump site and the reality of a botanical garden will give locals much-needed relief, a chance to coexist in harmony with nature.
Mimi kama mkaji wa Kaluleni, nafurahia sana hiyo takataka kitolewa hapo. Kwa sababu tutakuwa na security ya kutosha, harufu itakuwa imeisha. Na hiyo moshi itakuwa ina affect wakaji wa Kaluleni wote kwa jumla. Mimi mwenyewe nilikuwa street boy. Tuna collect garbage kwa estate na mkokoteni. Tukaenda kuzimwaga hapo Kachok. But sasa hizi mimi nashukuru Mungu niko Kisumu County nafanya job na county. Mimi ni driver, niko under tourism department.
With phase 1, already done, and phase two of the relocation almost taking off sooner than later. The whole dump site area will be a first of its kind botanical garden. This garden will change the landscape of Kisumu forever and give an opportunity for residents to interact with nature more intimately. There is a more important question that goes begging. What next after the relocation of the dump site? And the county has the perfect plan, a globally working phenomenon to use the new dump site to generate much needed electricity to power the city.
It is one of the projects that the governor, you know, embarked on immediately after his swearing in, yes. Of course, together with his team. Mm-hmm. We are decommissioning Kachok dump site. Mm-hmm. We have already done the first portion, mm-hmm. okay? Completely decommissioned the first portion of the dump site, okay? And the area that has been decommissioned has already now been turned into a botanical garden. We are already, okay, working with the partners to ensure that in future, mm-hmm. the waste that we generate, okay, the solid waste that we generate, mm-hmm. will no longer be viewed as waste, okay, but as raw materials, okay, because we'll use that same waste to either generate electricity or manufacture fertilizer.
This will certainly make Kisumu City and its environs have enough power to power its economic and industrial growth agenda and have some for export. The relocation of the Kachok dump site and the conversion of the space to a botanical garden will certainly improve the quality of life of the people of Kisumu, especially considering that in the developing world, the effort to protect open public space and the idea of a botanical garden such as this is a rare occurrence. So the future is bright for Kisumu. From a dump site within touching distance to the CBD, to a botanical garden and an ultra-modern power plant. This is truly a grass-to-grace story.